What's the base?
B-A-S-K-E-T.
And?
B-A-L-L. So it is a compound word.
There you go.
And this would be like three different chunks of the word. Like B-A-L-L would still be a base.
Okay.
Ball. And B-A-S-K is a chunk of the first base. And K-E-T is another chunk of the first base. So we have two chunks. We have the first base split in half into two chunks. And we have the last base split whole.
Right.
Not in chunks.
Right. Which way will help you understand the meaning of the whole word?
The first one. The one with just two bases.
Very good.
Two whole bases.
Very good.
Adding on to the T-I-O-N ending of... Well, I know that T-I-O-N is a suffix, and I found out in segregation and condensation and discrimination that if you split it into syllables, you'll get T-I-O-N as a suffix in there. But if you are doing it in word sums, you get I-O-N as the true suffix. So that's what I noticed in there.
Okay, good. For another case for the syllable breaking up kind of gets us confused rather than on the right path.
I just wanted to point out that in this whole list of words that we did, there's only one, which is dissolve, which matches up with the word sum. So that, and we've done, there's 14 words on the list, so that means there's only a 1 in 14 chance that a syllable will actually tell you something about the word.
Excellent.
And that's not a very good chance, and as we investigate more words, that chance will probably become less and less.
Less and less. I like it. Colby, could you tell again what you were telling me about the word unknown? And say it loud. Cool thing to point out. Did the rest of you, you know, do you understand what he's saying about that?
Yeah.
Unknown. Think about it. Word sums, UN plus KNOW plus N. If we didn't look at it that way and we just looked at syllables and you're trying to remember how to spell it, I think it's perfectly logical that you might forget about the W because you would be going unknown, you know? And you would just think of an O instead of O-W. And it you remind yourself that it comes from the base no, K-N-O-W. So I think that was a really great thing to point out. Some really good things you guys have brought up with this